My name is Captain Tad Burke. I've been a 30-year fishing guide in the Florida Keys, and what you're looking at is dead seagrass around Dump Keys in the central part of Florida Bay.
And when did this area die off most recently?
It had a huge die off this summer, sometimes around late July, August, mid-August. And the water was hypersaline. We got a lot of rain up in the mainland, and flushed all out, hit this hypersaline water, and created huge algae blooms.
What does that mean for fishing?
Pretty much shuts it down. Habitat loss, dead grass, no life, no bait, no creatures. Makes it tough. You look, there's just ground right there. Nothing but dirt.